Alright, so we have here some wild leek or ramps. They are at the end of the season and the patch is almost a little too small to harvest. You can see the ground kind of aborted one of the little bulbs there. I'll just cover that over. But this is ramps. We got a garlic oniony flavor, good for pesto, good as seasoning on fish. And it's another wild edible of New Brunswick.